You'll get the gory details after I report to Nemro. Figure you can wait that long?
Looks like I'll have to. But you don't get...
Blade, nice you decided to come by, but I was just telling Carols I can't stay. I know you understand.
That girl's a handful. But she's good at what she does, I'll give her that.
What does she do exactly, besides swagger and carry a blaster?
Officially, she's Nemro's chief enforcer. Truth is, most of the troops are terrified of her, so she keeps our people in line more than Fathra's. Anyways, I'm glad you're here. But those explosions in the rust yards, you wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
I think it was some sort of explosion. Don't know the details.
Is that right? Reports say Fathra's mining equipment was destroyed. Half of the Shvash gas pocket collapsed. It's good news, Blade, however it happened. With Fathra's mines broke down, we can increase production. Fathra will want revenge, of course, but we'll be ready. Look, I have something for you. You'll like it. I'll send it to your room. You've done good work for us. You deserve more than credits. Which reminds me, how long are you staying on Hutta?
What makes you ask?
Well, if you're still around in a few weeks, I'd like you to meet my sons. They'll be home from the trading expedition. I think you'd get along. Think about it, is all I'm saying. Now get going. I'm sure you have other business to take care of.